These are some sort of a little bee house with the entrances for the bees, and even see the honeycomb pattern on the shingles on it.